Kinesiology is where you want the inside black line. Your outside shot, your three-point shot is very important, especially if you can't get to the layup. You have good defenders defending the basket. You always want to pass to the outside to where maybe they can get a three-point shot. So what I want y'all to do right now is just line up on this black line. Y'all kind of spread out and just take some big shots.
Did you show them how to shoot? Nope. She's got an ankle problem. She can't push.
So I'll kind of like walk y'all through it. So y'all just take like a few shots and just we'll see each other.
Oh, it didn't go in. Keep trying. We're warming up. Almost. Good, Taylor. Nothing but net. Try the speed ropes. They'll work better for that. You know what I mean by a speed rope? Little plastic one? You may have to wait till he opens. You may, I don't know if we have any in them. Nice job, Shelby.
All right, hold the ball. We only need one ball right now. We're going to work on a 2-on-1 basketball. We're going to have 2 offense and 1 defender, maybe about like 75% defending. And the purpose of this is to work on passing the ball to the outside. So what you want to do is you want to pass it to your partner so they can take the outside shot. So y'all two can start. I need a defender.
Got you.
Thank you.
five all together. Five all together.
Two to two. Four to two. Four to three.
Now I want y'all to pick a spot, any spot on the three-point line, whichever y'all are more comfortable with shooting. I want one person at a time to shoot. If you miss, you're out. Who wants to go first?
Ladies first. No pressure. Oh, he got it. Romero's out. Trey's out. He's cocky. He's cocky. Up. Too much pressure. Oh, didn't even touch the roof. Now the pressure's on. Come on, Shelby, knock him out. No pressure there. No.
Too much pressure.
Matt is the king today. Jumping. Yes, that's unusual.